Hello, my name is Anna, and I'm here to talk about bioenergies. First, of course, you would have to basically admit there is such a thing as those subtle energies called bioenergies that cannot be measured by any equipment. Those energies permeate everything. Raising our awareness towards bioenergies is essential to our personal evolution. But when your perceptions are more attuned to energies around you, from the environment you're in, from the people close to you, plants, animals, you have an edge. With this ability, you are able to avoid certain situations, make better decisions about your life, understand certain behaviors of your loved ones, family members, colleagues, aside from your own self-knowledge. And more importantly, you're able to assist other people at a much higher level. You are empowered. So everything is either energy or consciousness in the universe. We are essentially consciousnesses using bioenergies as medium for our manifestation. Our bodies, our physical bodies, are basically dense energies. This is not news, this is pure physics. I think the main message here is you can train those abilities. You can become aware of your own energies. You can perceive yourself. This self-sufficiency is what matters. You do not need anybody doing that for you. You have a principle here that is the cornerstone of our work. It's called the disbelief principle, which is do not believe in anything. Have your own personal experiences. And this is the invitation we would like to make to you. Come and experiment.